Hole 14. Next up is the second hardest hole on the course, which is another long par 4. A drive down the left side of the hole avoids the fairway bunker at 180 yards. This will leave a long iron or wood into one of the smaller greens on the course, which slopes severely from back to front. There are also bunkers either side of this green to catch any wayward approach shots.